Okay, hi, Assalamualaikum. My name is Farah Maina binti Zul Azmi. Today, I'm going to answer the questions from the project 2. Okay, for the first questions, I think that this artwork really has a message for us. Okay, his artwork really full of drama, full of surprise. It's really amazed me. Okay, as Haris says in his video, that the part of the magic is when you see the trash on the street, and suddenly it become animated and come to our life. It's really amazing and creative skills. Okay, Haris inflatable animal bags notice us about the trash bags. We can see in a different way, in a different thinking skills, in a different perceptions of another. For me, it reflects that the trash bag has their own meaning, has their own reason, has their own life. Okay, even though I might be throw away my groceries bag, my trash bags also, but it noticed me that have something important in that. Okay, another things that I found interesting in Haris' video is about the sculpture can evoke emotional response. Okay, on one side, I just see the sculpture is only made up from trash bags, made up from grocery bags. It's just a simple thing that everybody can do it, right? Okay, on another side, I see the sculpture has a meaning in each of the sculpture. It gives the emotional response to us. Sometimes we can see the different sculpture has a different meaning of them. Okay, for example, in this video, it's about polar bear. Okay, polar bear is the symbol. Everyone knows that the polar bear is the symbol for the climate changes. Okay, for the second questions. Okay, in my opinion, the challenge in creating artwork is a cash flow. Yes, the absolute things in is cash flow. Okay, there is a market for work, but difficult to find it. So the artist needs to pay their bills. So they must hard work. For their next collections. Okay, it's sacrificing our time, effort, relationships, and also money. Yes, money. With no guarantee of success, because in art is total gamble. And we have to faith. And work hard because the art is really depends on our work that valuable and significance. Okay, the other challenge in creating artwork is marketing and selling. Okay, they must face how to transfer from their basic skills into their commercial applications, so they can get their audience. Their painting, their drawing, their art, their sculpture, their music. It's not all about it's not all products. Is that what we call art? Yes, art is an emotional response from us. Okay, for the third questions, the two everyday objects that can be used for making arts. Okay, for me, for the first object is driftwood. Driftwood has bends and warps. So it can mimic the movement of animals. For example, we can do the sculpture of small horse with the bands and the driftwood. Yes, driftwood. Okay, for the second object, we can use the bottle caps. Yes, bottle caps has a variety of color, as we know, right? So we can build a large scale of sculptures according to the colors and variety of colors of the bottle caps. Okay, that's all from me. Thank you.